This story is a similar, only though the contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
This is our only chance!
Stay calm, you can get away now! We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. Who is that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away. But I have to say, showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
This happens because you have no sense for aesthetics.
Okay, the enemy's focus is on him.
Everyone remember where we're meeting up?
No worries,
Stop right
you
there!
You won't get away!
Joker!
Yeah!
Can he even hear us?
Don't worry. I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just go, Joker! Come on!
I can't confirm the intruder's location.
And you know we were out there.
Huh? What?
I'll end this right now.
Joker, it's her! She's the weird reading I've been getting!
My weak self relied on you so much. That ends today. Let's do this, Senpai!
The enemy readings have decreased? That's...
It's been a while since we last fought side by side. But this time, it's my turn to come to your aid, Senpai. Now let's win this!
Persona! There!
That's the last.
I genuinely have no clue what just happened, but I take it you're okay? Wait, bad news. Enemy backup's headed your way. You need to book it right now.
Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down. You still have something you need to do as a Phantom Thief, right? Then I won't stop you. Since I'm not a member of the Phantom Thieves, I'm in no position to interfere. However, please don't forget the promise we made, okay?
Joker, you need to get out of there! Go, go!
All right,
let's do it!
Not alone. Find them and kill them all.
No.
wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
That's just how it is. After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Over there! There's nowhere to run!
See ya.
What a show off. You're so reckless, you know that? Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Go!
To find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? You still haven't figured it out? There are no laws here to protect criminals like you! Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh? Should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Thank you.
Excuse me, but this area's off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
Are you Prosecutor Sai Nijima? I just got off the phone with your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much, though.
Ah, Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown, after all. We don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you. You'll be answering my questions this time. Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it. True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.